A new study suggests women who use marijuana while pregnant might increase psychotic-like behaviors in their children after birth. Scientists monitored nearly 11,500 children through their 9th birthdays. They found the children whose mothers used cannabis during pregnancy were more likely to have attention, social, and sleep problems, combined with weaker cognitive abilities. Last year, the Surgeon General issued a warning against the use of cannabis during pregnancy.